All right, we got what is this, Sunday morning brisk this morning. And today we got Shane gonna go flying with us and Mark Taylor here. We're gonna have some fun time going up to a mile high. This will be mine and Shane's first time mile high. Mark, you've done it before, so
yeah.
He's gonna be taking us for the ride, so all right. Clear prop. Nice launch. Oh man, it's chilly. All right, so on our way to a mile high. Beautiful morning out. Let's see, we got 1,300 feet. Yeah, I'm climbing fairly fast. 2,000 feet, almost.
So we got 2,000 more to go. Oh, look at that. It's beautiful. What a gorgeous morning. Feet. So let's see, basically 10 minutes and we're at 4,500 feet already. Woo! I cannot see Shane anywhere. I don't like that. Do not like it whenever I can't find somebody. It makes you wonder what's going on. Where did Shane go? All right. Let's see, 5240, still not there yet, we're close. There's 5260, 70, there we go, 5280. We've officially hit a mile off in 12 minutes. That's pretty good. Oh, there's Shane, okay. I feel better now. Well, in that case, okay, 5,800. We'll call it there. Woo! It's interesting the feeling whenever you let that throttle off, you get a little sink there. All right. I wonder where Shane is now. Saw him earlier. I don't see him now. Oh, we got another one down there. That must, well, that's interesting. That's a, I wonder, that's a, yeah, that's power paraglider, orange. I bet that's Brian and his wife. Well, I don't see Brian. Nice. So now where's Shane? That's pretty funny. You're looking for the person you go up with. There's Mark over there. Don't see Shane. Then turn around. There's somebody you didn't even take off with. Love it. Oh. Well, let's see where we're at right now. See my altitude here. I've lost Mark again. Feet descending. I don't know where he went. Oh, there he is. Nice landing, Mark. I'll be there eventually. Oh, a little fog coming off of the lake there. Oh, a little bumpy here. All right, so let's see. My mark is gonna be yellow line just across from the circle there. I did not see him, I have you, Dan. Are you cold? Is that's all you got on though, isn't it?
Yeah.
Yeah, I dressed another layer. Yeah, I went on up to 5,800. I was like, man, I was gonna go to 6 and I saw you descending. I'm like, I'll go ahead and stop.
Someone should tell him to open his earmuffs up.
What's that?
Someone should tell you to open your earmuffs so you stop yelling at us.
Oh, I know. I know, right? I turned the music off at least.
They're strapped closed.